Before I get started, I'd like to recognize something about why I might suck so much, and that is because I am playing the game like this. I didn't realize that this might actually be the problem until after I'd already recorded this video, so you'll have to forgive my absolute horrid gameplay until I find a solution, which I am looking into. Thank you for your patience. Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Toho, the Embodiment of the Scarlet Devil. Man, I've been practicing the shit out of this game, and it is hard. I do not know how I beat it the first time. I have not been able to beat it once since my first run. That is crazy. This game is insanely hard, and I played it on easy too, which we're going to be doing again. I honestly can't imagine that normal and easy are all that different. I could be totally wrong here. But I feel like, I don't know, maybe I'm just wrong and naive and stuff, but we're going to be playing as Marisa Kirisame. Kirisame, I don't know, one of those things. My Japanese isn't amazing, but it's not bad either. She looks fun though. So I think she has her story of her own. I guess we're going to find out. Let's just jump right into it. An Oriental Western Magician. Oriental Western Magician. Moving my cat out of the way. That seems oxymoronic, Oriental Western, but whatever, let's go. And of course, she has her own things. Magic Missile Illusion Laser. Well, let's just go for it. Illusion Laser sounds like fun. Okay, I guess that's an illusion laser. She looks a lot smaller. Okay, there's the same music here. I can't imagine it's the same levels, just because also she moves a lot faster. I know that for a fact, and I don't know if that's a better thing even. Her attack power is also higher, which could be good. Could be like really good. So I wonder if we're going to fight, what's her face? God damn it. Last name Hakure. What? Isn't... Oh, I thought that was me! Or I thought that was the person I'm playing as right now. That's who that person is. She moves a lot faster and it's very disorienting. Huh. Yeah, she moves a lot faster. This is gonna take some getting used to. Hopefully I don't die a whole bunch of times, because I guess I'll do it until I get a run. Yay, give me power! Whoa! That's interesting. So I guess I can just swipe that across the screen and it kills things. That's really cool. So, finals are coming up. That's gonna be exciting for sure. This is a very interesting power-up. Wait, am I gonna be doing the same storyline? I like her hat, by the way. I've always loved witches' hats. They look really cool. This feeling, it's kind of... If she was here, she'd probably say, "It feels great out tonight." I'm not her, though. I hate the night. There were only weirdos around this time. Who are you calling a weirdo? Nobody's talking about you here. Of course not. So why are you stretching out your arms? Doesn't it look like it's saying the saint was crucified? I guess? Looks like humanity started using the decimal system. Alright then. Interesting. I haven't had to practice this stage any, because if I did, that would be kind of sad. Oh shit, I can't have died already, that's not okay. Oh lord. Well, we got through one part. We lost a life in the process, which is not good, because from practicing, I've totally realized losing a life early on, you basically just can't afford to do that. It's not good. I'm also... her powers take some getting used to as well. This is very, very different. She points straight up. She doesn't do the whole thing like where the other one does. Why can't I remember her name? Oremu, I think? Her shots don't spread out, so you can't like hit people from pretty much anywhere on the screen. She's lower than a human. I bet she doesn't even have 10 fingers. We humans aren't that bad. I've got a little bit of headache coming on. Why does it say 0.5? Easy rank. Oh, this one sucks because all the things fly down. Yeah. I've started to learn all the levels. I haven't seemed to have gotten any better, though. I mean, I think I have gotten better. I think what it is I just haven't... I've been more reckless. Like, with the first round that I did, I used a lot of bombs, and that's probably what got me through it. But now I'm like, alright, I need to practice not doing that and just forgetting that the bombs are there, even though that is a totally legit strategy, especially since whenever you lose a life, you get a bomb back. I did figure that out, I think. And this should be... Yep, where you appear. Oh, there's girlfriend. And she's gonna be texting me. She'll probably turn Do Not Disturb on. Is this the part where everything starts spreading out? I hope so. Okay, come on. Come on. You know you want to die. We all want to die on the inside. Or we're pushed to the edge to the point where we want to die, even though it might seem like we don't at the time. Man, that got morbid really quickly. I don't know, it's just... At some point, your body will push you to the point where you're in so much pain that you do want to die. Which is interesting. Oh, come on, that's not good. That's really bad, actually. I walked right into that one. I'll probably have to do this over again. But what I'll do is I'll cut to the point where I was at, rather than just redoing an entire run, I think. Unless I... Oh my god, really? I can't be doing that on the second level. Oh man, this is not good. Would it be moving? Also, it's almost summer. Why is it so cold? You won't ever walk upon land again, so you're the one making it cold. Better than being hot, don't you think? How cold of you. There's something wrong with that. Makes you wonder, eh? Oh. Alright, I gotta remember that she's got good movement speeds, so let's try to use those to our advantage. So I can totally do the... No, that's not gonna work. I can totally do the... Whatchamacallit, like... What am I trying to say? I can totally... So I'm gonna use this. Whoa! That's interesting. Also, I hate the section of that boss fight. That's why I did that. I literally cannot stand it. Every time I do it, I always lose a life, and I'm not cool with that. Oh my god, no! Oh, I'm definitely gonna have to try again. I don't think I like this character as much, though it could just be I'm not used to her. I'm at almost full power, too, because I had to use a continue. Whew. Continues are there for a reason, though, even though you can't even get the proper ending using that on easy or normal mode. You can't even get the proper ending on easy mode, which is pseudo-unfortunate. Come on! Yeah, there we go. Man, short... Oh, you didn't read that. Should find a place that serves tea soon. Is that a joke because the next one is called Shanghai Tea House? Or the music is? I haven't practiced this stage as much because I'm not horrible at Shanghai Alice. Oh, okay, those don't even shoot. The ones at level 4 do, and I have been practicing the shit out of level 4 because I am just not good at it. I don't feel like movement speed helps at all. Not in this game. Oh, sugar, I should have died there. Come on, be good now. So the lasers just go no matter what I do, and that's fine. Oh, I'm moving fast because I'm not shifting. Man, this game messes with me, man. I'm not very good at it. After this, if I do a successful run, I definitely will do just go right to normal mode, though, and practice from there on. And you can only practice the stages that you've done, so if that means if I don't do a successful run of normal mode, I'm not going to be able to really practice it properly. Hello, Shanghai Alice. Oh boy. No, you're fine. You're a lovely, lovely young maiden. Come on. You give me an extra life if you get beaten, so please just give me an extra life. I kinda need that. Luckily, during this phase, she stays right in the middle. And it's a pretty set pattern. Yes, give me a life. She got away. Indeed. I forgot your name already. Oh, I can't even name the character I'm playing as. At least I can name Alice. Right? That's an accomplishment, I guess. Yeah, I walked right into that. I saw that coming. There's no way this is going to be a successful run. Oh, boy. At least I've only used one continue on the third level? Yeah, I'm on the third level. Oh, boy. Come back, Alice. We need to have our final showdown. Ah, thanks back there. Long time no see. Hey, wait a minute. When did I meet you? A few moments ago, right? I like this character more. She's sassy. Oh yeah, I ran into some weirdo then. Whatever, you're in my way. I'm assuming you're the guard here? And for that reason, I'm in your way. So you are a guard. I'm a normal person who just guards. Oh, so you're a normal person. I guess you have to punish me here. How the heck were you brought up? So she's actually the guard of the Scarlet Devil Mansion. I didn't know that. Okay. Just. Oh! Ugh. There's my second continue. I only got two more of those. And please get a full power-up thing. Oh my god, no. See, this game is just... I'm gonna go ahead and use a bomb. Just get us out of this phase. She moves so much faster, it's very disorienting. Oh wow, I thought I was gonna get hit there. I probably should have, honestly. Though the epic music, it keeps me going, man. So much happening. I can't, if normal mode is a lot harder than easier mode, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I really have no idea. I wonder if talking disorients me more, or if it, I don't know, it seemed to have worked well the first time because I did that run blind. I don't know how I survived that run. Come on, you're almost there. You know you want to. This one's not so bad. Come on. Come on. You can do this. Oh, you think you got me. Haha. You probably do got me. Man, her health is not going down as fast as I'd like it to. Come on. You know you want to. Yeah! Just as I thought. It really isn't my style to battle normal people. This has got to be a joke. I like this character. She's really sassy. Now this level, I'm really bad at. I know you start over here. Wait. No, yeah, this is correct. Because at some point, these little guys over here start flying out. And they're a pain. I hate these guys. Because this goes on for a couple rounds. And what I do is I try to funnel their attacks by going to each side. Come on. Don't shoot your little things. Oh, God. They leave the little pentagrams that... shoot, even when they're gone, so you gotta get rid of those early. Oh god, nope! Alright, that movement speed helped me there. And I know these guys do this, which is really nice. Like, very, very, very helpful. There we go, see? Very, very convenient. Very, very, very. So many varies! I guess I'm just stressed. This game stresses me out, on top of which I have a freaking headache. This section gets me. Let's see if I can do this without using a bomb. I haven't been so successful with that in the past. Okay. Should probably use a bomb here. Come on. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Now we get another bomb, which is really nice. So, let's see. I think they come over here first? Oh. I know they start shooting from one of the sides first, I think. I'll just keep doing this. They need to get more lives in this game. I mean, they're not going to, but, I mean, whatever, right? I'll survive somehow. Practice, practice, practice. Never been the best at practicing. I could probably never speedrun for that reason. I try to stay in the middle here and kill these because that means they can't leave behind pentagrams. Which, I don't know if that's... I don't know if there's something else in Japanese culture, and I've just... I'm just, like, fucking that up, or if they actually are pentagrams. Actually, no, those aren't. Those are the Judaism symbols. Or Judaism? Is that the correct word? I think it is. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Oh, that's not good. And then they come from the middle, and then they come from the left or right over here. They come from the left, and then they come from over here. I'm trying to memorize all this, but it's not working out so well. So I think this girl... This is not good. I think this girl and Reimu Hakure, which is, I'm pretty sure, her name. I think they're friends, it appears? I don't know. The storyline of this is confusing. And this section's not so bad because these guys get rid of all the shots, which is really convenient. Looking like I'll survive until I see Sakuya. Oh, so many books. I'll just quietly borrow some later. Don't take any books, please. I'm gonna take them! Let's see, how to passively kill the black thing in front of you. Is that really written in there? My eyes have been getting worse lately. Isn't that because the room is so dark? Perhaps I lack iron. Is that a thing? I think you mean vitamin A. What about you? I have enough, a plenty of things. Then I'll dig in. I'm really delicious. Why does everyone want to eat each other? Let's see, how to easily remove unneeded portion of food. That is a very interesting book you have there. Must be an encyclopedia. This boss isn't so bad until she gets to the laser form. Not this laser form, the other laser form. The other laser form is terrible. Oh shit, yeah, I saw that coming. This is not gonna end well. Man, this is... I can't imagine doing this without continues. I walked right into that! I saw that and I walked right into it. And this isn't so bad. Sakuya is actually, like, Sakuya is intense because she covers a lot of the screen, but she's easier than this chick. I think, at least. People say they do this game without shift, too. I don't know, I think this is one of those games that people just absolutely obsess over for multiple reasons. I should have gotten hit there. This phase. Because she starts doing the... Wait, is it this phase? I haven't seen this phase! Oh, this is different! This isn't so bad, though. Oh, lord. Oh, lord. Oh, beak! Yeah, I had to. I could definitely tell that I needed to do that. Okay, yeah, this is different than the last one. It's not a different storyline, but the bosses certainly are different. I wonder if they're different based on each character's individual skills. Okay. Because she excels in movement speed. Magic seems like your forte. You're not hiding anything more, are you? I'm so anemic, I can't even recite the spells. I'm anemic, actually. Also, we're not doing so hot on lives. Though I'm getting a lot farther than I thought I was going to. Maybe all the practicing, because in the practice stages, you lose if you have to get to the point where you would usually use a continue. Which is good practice, I guess. I don't know. Oh, shit. That was not good. Probably should have shifted there. I haven't practiced this stage nearly as much either, because on the other runs that I did that weren't, like, I did other runs that weren't in the video, and I couldn't even get to this stage. I got to this stage twice. Luckily, that was some of the last parts, so I was actually getting better at the game. Or I am actually getting better at the game. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I should have died there. I know I should have. Apparently, the games after this also include hitboxes on the characters, so that's gotta be nice. Hello, Sakuya. Ah, cleaning isn't getting winner. The mistress is going to be angry with me. You say the same things that you did on the other storyline. She's interesting because what she does with her knives is, like, she covers up the tracks, kind of, like, in between the spaces there. Which is... I knew that. I saw that coming. Alright, I'm gonna have to start using bombs. I'd like to not use them yet. I'm gonna go ahead. Why not? Right? And then I'm gonna get another boss bomb back from doing this boss fight. Come on, be nice to me. I'm a good person. It's a great song, too. God, she keeps moving. So it's safe to say that she gets on the other side of the screen from... Oh no! Alright, I'll be back. Whoa, what is this? Alright, I guess we're cutting back in. I don't know what this is. I've not seen this. And I'm gonna go ahead and bomb it away. Because fuck that noise. Alright, I guess we're just gonna come back in here. Oh my lord. This is odd. I think I've seen this once, but on the other character, on Remu? Oh my god. Okay, this is not good. Okay, I need to get back towards the center, because that's where she is. I'm focusing on my character right now. You might be watching the boss, but I do not have that luxury. Okay, fuck. I think that's my second continue? That's not good. Oh, okay, there it goes. Magic's... yeah, blah. So, I think I've used two up to this point, which is unfortunate, because I'm pretty sure that's the same amount I used up to this point in the game, though I did do a lot better throughout it. And you could see that I'm using the other ability as well. I guess I just gonna show that off. I figured that, you know, doing it the same video is not so bad. Oh god. Yeah. So this is different. I need to practice this stage more. Stage is tough! Oh my god! Oh wow, that's scary. Okay. Ugh, this is not good. I think in that orchestrated version, the Clone Soldiers Factory, I think they combined the boss theme and this theme. I think I should just focus on dodging here, because fighting them doesn't seem to do any good, and I'm pretty much at max power anyway. Oh, hello, Sakia. Yeah, you say the same thing as on Remu's run. Also, excuse me for that weird tongue thing. I know I'm not nearly as good as Japanese people, but hey, I'm trying. I guess in the end, that's trying, as long as I'm not doing it to racially slur or something. Come on, get through there. This is the part where I died last time too, is it? I don't know. She gives me a bomb here. So now I know her, what she does here. She goes to one side and then, oh fuck, I stayed right there so I could get my ass kicked by that. So she goes to, oh my god, I should be shifting. I was like, why am I moving so fast? Oh my god. Okay, there is my last continue. Oh boy, I don't know how I'm gonna get the ending to this game. I am not very good at it. Oh shit! Man, Sakuya, you are tough. Level! Or not level, life! Oh my god, and I just wasted, are you kidding me? I didn't know she gave you a level there. I don't know if she did that on the last time. Maybe just based on how much you suck at this game, she gives you a level. Though I honestly think she might have done that before. I'm gonna go ahead and use a bomb here. Because, yeah, fuck that noise. You're getting in the way of my cleaning again. Oh, look, a maid. I'll be arrested by the Washington Convention if I catch you. I don't know what that reference is, but that's funny. Oh no, magicians are creatures who deserve mercy. Have mercy. So? Were you hired to work here? Hey, that doesn't sound bad. But you don't look like someone who can clean. I can't. And so what's your job? A love doll? More like a maintenance staff. What's that supposed to mean? We're not in primary school. You're saying love dolls being in junior high? Alright, then you start immediately. Have I introduced myself? I'm Sakuya, the chief maid. So if I defeat you, I become chief maid, right? More people have said that and died than there are thorium decay products. I get that, that's a chemistry joke. That's a rather average number. Your time is mine. An old-fashioned witch like yourself stands no chance. I probably don't. I do not doubt that fact, Sakuya. Okay, this isn't so bad. You just gotta be good at the whole dodging thing. Unfortunately, I'm not. So, whatever. Oh, wow. I thought I dodged that. That's unfortunate. Come on, get through this phase, so yeah. And then this is the thing she does. I'm pretty sure this is... yeah, that's the part. So now we're going to funnel her attacks to one side. And we're going to funnel her attacks to one side. And then we're going to go to the other side. Hopefully she's there. Yep, okay. Do your thing. And I'm going to move over here and not worry about hitting you this time. Oh boy, no, that's not good. B! Yeah, okay. Not, I don't know why I keep calling that. Just years of Nintendo are making me call that the B button, but it's the X button! Oh, I had an invincibility frame there. That was Convenient. I can't believe I was able to get past that. Okay, we're moving on. Moving up in the world. This should get me to full power and erase any attacks on the screen. At this point, I just need to not focus on collecting power-ups because it's hard to see what are power-ups and what aren't. Oh god. Fuck. That was so close. Alright, I'm gonna go pee and then I'll be right back. Alright, we're back, except we've used 3 continues, so what you'll see is what you get. Which is not good, especially since I just died. Oh my god, no. And there's a 6th stage after this too in the normal mode. Oh my god. This is not gonna be good. I think these patterns are different. I don't know. I'm not gonna make excuses. I think these patterns are different than the ones that I've practiced, though. And by practiced, I mean minimally practiced, because I've been trying to practice the stages before these. Oh my god, no. Okay, that's pretty much the end of the run, unfortunately. Unless I can make strategic use of my bombs. I got 3 of them, might as well, I guess. Yeah, the clean's not getting anywhere. I wonder, I'll probably do one more run after this. I need this extra life here. Which means I'm gonna use this bomb to the best of my ability and beat your health down as much as possible. We gotta be really lucky here. Oh, sugar, I forgot about this form. So she's now gonna go to the other side, and in which case we will focus on hitting over here. Okay, I think I'm getting this. Oh my god, no, okay. Alright. Think I may take a break, or I may just go for it. I'm not sure. Also, you see, I'm gonna show you my knowledge here. This here is the symbol for no. No as in, like, the sound no in the Japanese language, and that's equal to of. So that's pretty cool. Of or and? No, it's equal to of. Somewhere in here, and is. I don't think they actually use ands very often, but I may take a break, or I may keep trying. I'm not sure. I think I may do one more round. I'm not sure. But I'll see you in a minute. Alright, we are back. I went to take a small break, and what I decided to... I guess I'll keep going. I was gonna stop to explain myself, but man, this is intense. I tried to... What it is, I took a break, took some headache medicine because my head was hurting. And what I ended up doing was throwing on a video in the background, and I would partition the stages. So instead of playing them all at once, I was actually, you know, doing something sane, and instead of having to redo it every time, I was doing each stage like every couple of minutes instead of doing it all at once. And wouldn't you know it, I almost did it without having to use continues up until stage 4, which ended up kicking my ass, and I used 2 continues on that stage, so we're... Yeah, that kind of sucks. Luckily, this stage isn't too long. She says all the same stuff every single time. Oh boy. But yeah, that's what I did. And, I mean, it's just difficult, that's what it is, but it's so much easier when you partition it. I don't know if it's just my mind needs a break, I guess, after doing all that crap. Luckily, we get a life here if I do this fast enough, which, I mean, there's no guarantee. Oh, crap. No. All right, now I need that life. Oh, boy. Hopefully I get this, because it's kind of important that I do. Oh, no, there's another continue. All right, I need this life. Come on, don't stop with this, please. Oh, I'm not going to get this life. Shit! I didn't get the life. That's really bad news. And I needed that continue on to fight her, and I used another life. Are you kidding me? Oh, wow, this got instantly stressful. But yeah, take breaks in this game. Definitely take breaks. It makes it so much easier, I promise. Oh my god. This last stage is very stressful as we shoot our pine trees at her. You're getting in the way of my cleaning again. Oh, look at that. I don't care. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, stressful. Oh, I haven't been using my bombs either. Didn't even occur to me. Why don't we just go for it, and then we'll get really close to her, and then shoot her very intensely. Might as well use bombs, right? We've already used our continues, so. Luckily, this part isn't too bad. Yeah. She's a fun boss. I mean, she's tough, but she's fun. Oh, crap, I forgot. This was a thing. Alright. Oh, I walked right into that. Alright, luckily I'm at the top of the screen right now. Oh, okay then. I guess it's not going to shoot at me. I think I can survive this pretty effectively. I wanted to hit her there so everything would, you know, disappear, but I can do that right here. Yeah. And I'll get a full power mode, which will get rid of everything on the screen. And I'm gonna go and use another bomb and get really close to her and fire the crap out of her. It's going well enough, if I do say so myself. Should not say that because, you know, it could go very poorly. I'm just gonna use another bomb there, which is cheap, but I mean, it's my best shot at this point. Oh lordy. Oh, fuck, I should have used a bomb there. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, once again we are back, and I would like you to appreciate with me exactly where I am. I didn't know, I looked this up on the wiki while I'm, you know, partitioning this game a little bit, but points actually matter because they can get you extra lives. I didn't know that because I realized I got an extra life from Shanghai Alice, and then I realized, ooh, crap. Yep, there it goes. Realized that I had 4 extra lives. I was like, excuse me? And so I had 4 extra lives, and I was like, what the hell is happening? Why is this a thing? And then I looked up on the wiki. Oh god, this stage kicks my ass every time. And sure enough, if you get points, like enough points, I think it's multiples of 20 million? I walked right into that. God, I hate this stage. I really need to practice this one. But I haven't even used a continue up to this point. That's how well this run has gone. Come on, get through there. So, I also learned that the hitbox is incredibly small. I already knew that, but I learned about the exact size. It's about 5x5 pixels. God damn! Ugh! I really need to learn to practice this stage, because this is the one stage that kicks my ass every time! My god! Alright. Just be ready. And, because I need this extra life, still, I need this extra life pretty badly. Because I'm already down to only one continue left. Oh god, I have only 10 seconds left and I'm fucking dying still! Thank god! Oh god, and all this is just terrible. Oh god. Oh, bomb! I had to. I didn't have to, but I mean, it helped me, so whatever. Screw you and your judgment. I should have used a bomb there. I only have one continue left. At least I'm now at the boss without having used too many continues, or I have one continue left. Let's just... Oh, I didn't mean to use a bomb there. Whatever, sure, let's use them. Might as well, right? Oh, boy. Yes, okay, there's my last continue. Which means it is definitely time to just spam the bombs and say, fuck it. Yep, there we go. And then get up close and hit her as much as you can while she's doing this thing. And then she's gonna do this, which I might want to use another bomb here. No, looks like I'm good. And then hopefully, yep, I was able to get through that lacuna, get out of my face. My cat is literally right under my chin, and this is not cool. I should have hit that right there, but I didn't somehow. Oh my god, why isn't this done? Come on. All right, cat, move. So I had to move my cat there. Hopefully, I would like to get another life, but that's not happening. In fact, I'm not even sure you can get more lives after you've continued. I can't believe I went through all that. That's cool, though. I'm down with that. And then she's gonna do the time stop thing. And those switch directions. Okay, I barely survived that, thanks to my little bomb. Oh, okay. I guess that was an invincibility frame I had? I don't know. Looks like I'm gonna finally win, though. The ending's probably exactly the same. Wait, did I die there? If so, that's bullshit, and you know it is, game. Oh, crap! Alright, it's time to just start spamming the bombs. I'm not going to continue this for the rest of the night, I just can't. So, just get her down. I have one bomb left. So, those are gonna go in random directions. This is a lot easier than the rest of her. Oh no! No! Alright. I'll be back. Alright, once again, we're back. Using only one continue this time, didn't get really many lives. Used a lot more bombs because I'm trying to play it safe. Trying to do my damnedest to play it safe. Whew, this game's kicking my ass. I really need to practice at the fourth level. This one too, but I'm more just focused on beating this right now. Hopefully focused on getting some more points too. Because if I get lots of points, I get more lives, and more lives mean more attempts for me to suck at this game. Oh boy. Nope. Good thing my invincibility frames were still up. Because I was about to get my ass kicked there. I'm gonna use a bomb, because I don't care. Oh, those are not point pickups. I'm starting to get kind of tired, I'm hungry. It's time to just get this going, beat this. Hello, welcome back, Sakuya. I wish you'd stop kicking my ass. It's really starting to hurt my self-esteem, you know? I love you. You're hot and cool and have super cool powers and knives and stuff, but it hurts. It hurts my soul, you know? You, of all people, should understand that. Come on, we can do this. Oh, this is the part where she goes over here, so I am going to just wait over here instead of attempting anything else. Come on, give me an extra life, or hurt me, because, you know, whatever. Well, that completely negated that life, but whatever. We will use that instead. I did get a point life, though. I just glanced over, and I didn't notice that.
And it's gone!
Knew I saw that coming. I think I have one more continue, I'm pretty sure, so I'm just going to throw everything to the wind. Not caution, but throw all my cares to the wind, I guess. Oh, boy. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. I'm ready to be done. Welcome back. Alright, let's go do this. Yeah. Well, something like an electric guitar went off there. That was pretty cool. And this is just being dodgy. Like you being dodgy, not the game being dodgy as in, you know what I'm talking about. British people say dodgy a lot, don't they? That's a thing they do. That's not racist. What constitutes a race? Like, it's obviously not, you know, skin color. Oh, God. But, like, I think we consider Judaism a race, don't we? Or something? Because I think being against Judaism is called racism? Or, like, you know, referring to Jews in a derogatory light is racism, I think. Oh, God. Alright, I've got invincibility frame, so let's... Oh, it's just... Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, thank God! Alright, I can't get through that without go ahead and bombing. Oh, shit, this is not going well! Alright, I just gotta really, really focus on whittling her down. Luckily, we have two more lives left, and those will give us back some of our bombs. So, we gotta do this, come over here, and those will start going in different directions. which is good. And then, again, it will, even if they turn, you know, this is, it's still better than having to deal with, you know, them going literally all over the screen. It's good to focus her attacks here if you can. Listen to me telling you about how to strategize in this game, even though I fucking suck at it. Alright, that was too scary. Maybe if we're lucky we can get a point life here, but I'm not counting on it. I've used all my bombs too until I lose a life, but it's not exactly worth losing one just to get a bomb back. This thing's kind of pointless. Alright, that's easier than what she does like before this, so you know, whatever. Oh, that's not easier. Oh, that gives me all three bombs back. Okay, fine. Well, that's what I'm doing then. Sorry. This is the end of you, Sakuya. Because I have the power that you do not. It's called continuing. It's like Undertale. I have the power to save, as they say. Oh, God. Alright, there we go. Ah, that was tiring. You have no joke. How about going home? I have a job to do here. Yeah, I think I will. Really? Bye. That's a bad ending if I've ever seen it. Oh, man. Today has been a day. Alright, we're gonna get the bad ending again. Which is fine. Ugh. Inside a dim forest, sunlight, however, did not return to the forest. Alright, is that like... Where's that crap that's frustrating? It's not my style to lose to such a small fry. That was hard to say. Dim summer, it'll be a long time before she can see sunshine again. Bad ending number two. Yeah. Well, it's good to know after this we can start on normal mode. Whew, that was a thing. That was an event. And we are serenaded by Crimson Belvedere. This will give me a chance to talk. I don't know how many tooks I had. I don't know, but... Oh, it's been a long day. I'm hungry. I have an exam to do. And I think my girlfriend and I are going to break up. So, that's a thing. It's just... We've been fighting a lot lately. It's stressful. And she's just biting my head off for everything. And I know that that seems very much blaming her, but she is a little bit mentally ill. She's got a temper, for sure. And I'm not, like, being condescending when I say mentally ill. Like, her family has a long history of mental illness. And it's just, it's really starting to weigh on my relationship with her, really. So, unfortunately, that's just how it is. I wish it wasn't that way, but sometimes that's how it is, you know? But I have an exam to do tonight, or I have an exam tomorrow morning that I need to study for, so I'm going to go to the library until probably 3 a.m. or something. Honestly, I think I might be a little relieved when we're broken up. I mean, I know that's how it always tends to be for men, like, oh, fine, I can go sleep around and I won't get yelled at anymore, and I can wear underwear around the house, and stupid stuff like that, and... Admittedly, it is that way, but I'm going to miss her. I love her a lot. We're going to go to Magfest together. She doesn't know this, but I think I'm going to break up with her after Magfest, which seems kind of selfish because she's helping pay for the hotel room and that might seem like the only reason, but as well, I think Magfest would be a very good last memory for us. Or maybe even make it until Valentine's Day. I wouldn't break up with her, like, the day before Valentine's Day like some people do that bullshit. Alright, are we finished with it? Okay. Alright, that's... I am proud enough of that. I got third place compared to my last score. Fuck you, game. Nope, that's not how it is. Oop, nope, that's not how you do it either. Ugh. All this talking, too, has made my lungs feel weird. Maybe I'm just dying. Well, it was a good life. Game 77% of the game completed. Easy difficulty. I don't know what slowdown rate is. Spell cards captured. I think that's killing them during... Blah. Okay. Well... That was a good run. Good day. I mean, frustrated me, but I'm proud of it at the end. This has been Let's Play Toho, the embodiment of the Scarlet Devil, and I will see you guys next time. Hopefully sometime tomorrow, probably.